Really?
What's up? What's up?
Really?
What's up?
He's really into this.
I know, right? I'm gonna have to step up my cooking to match.
Excited to try some exotic new recipes?
Linley! Linley!
Yes, but it's not enough. I still need a Nopon recipe to die for.
Linley? Did Tatsu hear?
I still need a Nopon recipe to die for.
I'm sure the little guy will love whatever you cook, Lin.
Here's hoping.
Something wrong?
Where'd Tatsu go?
He was just there.
Huh. Maybe he got hungry and headed back to the barracks ahead of us. Nopon writing, right?
Tatsu thankful for good times, but go on long trip now. Do not come look for Tatsu. What in the world?
You wrote me a Dear Lin letter!
We have to find him.
What do you think?
Down, Tatsu always know. Tatsu, nothing but delicious ingredient to Linley. Amazing, wonderful, best ever ingredient. So delicious that it ruined all other food for any who taste even one bite. Tatsu get hungry even just thinking of Tatsu. Wait, what was Tatsu talking about again?
Where did he go? Tatsu!
This way.
Beastie don't want to eat Tatsu! One taste of Tatsu will ruin Beastie for all other food! Tatsu not want things to end this way. Better eaten by friend Linley than freaky Beastie. Goodbye, Linley. Tatsu sorry for running away from home.
Then why?
Tatsu understand now. If Tatsu must be eaten, better to be eaten by friends and loved ones. Go ahead. Make Tatsu finest meal in history of Mira.
What are you talking about?
Everything tastes amazing!
I'm really glad you like it.
Tatsu experienced minor misunderstanding. Tatsu thought Lindley wanted to turn him into pie.
Sorry I scared you, buddy.
But then why feast?
You turned 13 the other day, didn't you?
Yes! Tatsu now full-grown Nohan.
Well, we've been so busy around here, we never got to throw you a birthday party.
Friends have party on birthing day?
It's an old Earth custom. It's a way to celebrate the moment your family gets a little bigger. I was always so happy when people celebrated mine. So I figured...
Lindley! Friends make Tatsu so happy!
That's how birthday parties are supposed to work.
Does this make Tatsu part of Lindley family?
You bet it does.
Yes! Mama Pan will be relieved Tatsu finally have Wifey Pan! Tatsu do dance of matrimony!
Wife? No, we've got another misunderstanding here.
Listen. What do you think?
Thank you. Ho!
What do you think?
Want to team up?
Have company.
Hey there, Arena. You helping out Elma's team today?
Just finished up, actually.
Well, don't leave yet. I got a job that can use all of you.
What, that tough of a mission?
I don't know if tough is the word exactly. Basically, we got an SOS from a prospector team, and I want you to go follow up. It's from Kiefer and Leland Cole.
Sense. Same last name, similar face.
Yep, they're a bit of an odd couple, but, well, you'll see what I mean.
You say they're prospectors. I assume they were out on a mineral survey?
Yeah, they're both geologists or something. The kid followed in his old man's footsteps, works as his assistant.
Okay, we're on it. Let's get moving. Send us the data.
Great. Will do.